God be with you.
I'm looking for a fellow called Riki. Have you ever heard of him?
Sure. Why wouldn't I? That's what they call my son, Hinek.
Ah, you wouldn't happen to know where he is, would you?
I don't know nothing.
Don't you at least know where he usually goes? It's important.
Hinek shows up at home once in a blue moon, so I don't know nothing about where he gets to. Even if I did, why would I tell every Tom, Dick, and Harry?
Watch your tongue, peasant. I'm an envoy of Sir Radza Kabila, and this is an official investigation. Stop trying to put me off and tell me where your son is right now.
I apologize if I offended you, young man. But still, I don't know where Hinek is. He turned up at the house a while back, but then he vanished again in a hurry.
And you don't know where he went? What?
Look, it's been clear to me for a long time that my boy was headed for the gallows. But I'm still his father, right? And you can't expect me to rat on my own son.
If you value your son's life at all, you better pray I find him. Because I'm not the only one looking for him.
That's no surprise. But what of it? If you're here on behalf of Sir Radzik, there's nothing waiting for Hinek but the gibbet.
It doesn't have to be that way. If Hinek cooperates, he can save his neck.
I can't say you put my mind at ease. But to hell with it. I'll tell you what I know. All right. He was here a few days ago, but he left right away. He looked like he was in a hurry.
And you don't know where he went?
I've got an idea, but I don't know where it is exactly.
I don't follow.
Hinek makes some money on the side from poaching. He boasted to me a few times about what a great hideout he found in the woods, but he never told me where it is.
Well, it's not much to go on, but it's better than nothing. Thank you. Don't you have... He had money because he sold the stuff.
I suppose.
Do you know who he sold it?
No.
All right. What more? I know he didn't...
My respects to you, sir.
I want to ask about the courier.
Then ask someone else. If you'd only drive.
Really? I've no time for.
Am I?
This is a night. What do you think?
Fine.
Do you know?
Not exactly. That is.
But.
But I happen to know it's a dark place. A cave or an old.
How do you know that?
Whenever.
Thank you. What?
Damn it, I wish I was able to swim.